Hey there, welcome back to ComTechPedia. If you're eager to explore the world of animation without jumping straight into a paid plan, let's walk through how to download Adobe Animate for free on your PC or Mac, legally, using Adobe's official trial. It's a straightforward process that's perfect if you want to test it before subscribing. I've put a direct link to the Adobe Animate page in the description below. Just click that link and you'll be taken to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, you can either sign in if you've got an account or quickly create a new one. Just a simple email and password setup. After logging in, look around for the free trial option in the Creative Cloud section. You'll see a choice between an individual plan, which usually grants you about a week of free use, or a business plan that could go up to 14 days. Pick whichever suits your needs. You might be asked for payment info, but don't worry, you won't get billed as long as you cancel before the trial ends. Once you've confirmed your trial, Adobe will prompt you to download their Creative Cloud desktop app. That's basically your control center for installing After Effects and any other Adobe software. Just install the Creative Cloud app and launch it, and you'll notice a list of different programs. Find Animate in that list. Click Install and let it download and set itself up. Once it's all done, open Animate from Creative Cloud or your Applications folder on Mac or Start Menu on Windows. This trial gives you the entire suite of features so you can explore motion graphics, 3D compositing, and all sorts of visual effects. If you decide it's the perfect tool, you can continue with a paid plan. If not, simply cancel before your free trial expires so you're not charged. And there you have it, a quick and easy way to test drive Adobe Animate for free. If you enjoyed this tutorial or have any questions, feel free to ask. Thanks for stopping by ComTechPedia, and I'll see you in the next one.